día.
Yesterday, when you walked in with your white shirt on.
Okay, so where's Alicia living?
She's staying with her mom right now.
She got into a bad car accident, Julie did. Hey, but David is still texting and telling him to come clean his house. We went to David's house last week, and it's weird. He has this guy that looks like Jeffrey Dahmer just playing over there. Like, he's matching you, my age, I think. It's just weird that he's, like, because none of his kids are there, but that man is staying at his house.
He's doing work for him.
But, like, why is he staying at his house?
And his 12-year-old brother
is the one that... He's got his own room and shit.
And my dad's
been out of the closet. I asked him that. He's like, no, why would he be like that?
How old is
David got a lot better though after all his kids left him. You know what I mean? He had no kids.
Did he?
Well,
yeah, he's all lonely.
Did you order another drink?
I heard what he said. He said he was good. He said
he's like, oh,
no,
I took it as okay.
Well, I said I had one. I only said no because he's pregnant and I was in trouble.
Oh, he's driving.
He is.
No.
It's fun.
I don't think it's that.
It's fun.
I am. Not saying it. Hopped out here, bitch.
Flaming shrimp for you tonight, okay?
You know, it's so good.
It's very good, guys.
Is this
your
fried rice?
I never eat rice.
The white one, right? The white one for the fried rice?
It is? Okay.
We got chicken. Y'all are sharing that, right?
Yes.
Chicken right here, then chicken right here for
this
you.
Is for the fried rice. Can I try it?
Teriyaki chicken right there. Do you have a regular chicken right there? Right here?
No teriyaki.
Teriyaki, sir.
Is that teriyaki now? Okay. Yeah. Got another teriyaki. I got chicken right there for you, man.
Oh.
Right here for you. There you go. Then the rest is getting
teriyaki. Appetizer. I mean, the teriyaki for the rest of it right here, man.
You're gonna share curiosity, right? Right here.
That curiosity for you, sir, right here. Right there, you got them all right there, okay?
It's your birthday here, try some. Veggie street tonight, Matt? My cheap birthday, you got lots of vegetables tonight? Alright. You guys right here, some veggie street tonight? No, veggie street, Matt? Alright. You guys right here. For you, sir, some vegetables right here?
Yes.
Alright, right here.
Thank you.
Some veggies over here for you. And right here, can I see your plate real quick?
Okay.
Yeah, nice.
There's one. I have one.
So Mr. Miyagi taught me, wax on, wax off, Daniel-san. Wax on, wax off, wax on, wax off. That's actually our for the soy sauce.
I'll tell you one.
Don't you need this sauce?
Yeah, I was just thinking that.
It's my first day.
Beginner's luck. Oh, I understand now.